Hello, Internet! Welcome back to JK Games. Today we are going to be playing Metronomicon, which is exactly what I have been looking for recently because it is a really goofy, really stylized music-slash-rhythm game. So, the basic premise is that you are a group of heroes who have just graduated from sort of generic fantasy hero training academy, but you fight the baddies in the world with the power of dance. It's just as ridiculous as it sounds, so without any further ado, let's get into it. 2, 1. So I have already completed the level The Wild Forest, which is your introduction into the game. Right now I am working through the Haunted Kingdom. At this screen you can substitute heroes. You can also go to the workshop, which I'm going to do real quick because I have the street creds. I'll check out the DJ room later. But you can go to the DLC, you can learn how to play, there's the arena, and I was just in the workshop to do the purchasing. So now that I have bought my new thing, I am going to go. So there's a variety of songs. There's different difficulties. The Necronomathong. Oh my god. I love that item name. I'm gonna play and try and get it. So I'm playing with my handy dandy trusty Xbox controller. But you can also do this with your keyboard.
Take that, Grumpus.
Lightning go! Do, 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 do. You need to cast heal on the party. So there are different levels of abilities that you can get as you play through. If you go at certain levels, you can do different effects. So, oh god, he's dizzy. Let's cast some Purify to get that off. Oh no, booger. My Necronomathong. Explosive bum rush. Just the phrasing in this game amuses me to no end. All right, let's try that again. I want my Necronomathong, which never stops being fun to say.
That was contact. All
right, 3, 2, 1. Hi everyone. Present tense, editing Jen here. Just for clarity's sake, there's a failure cascade after this point. So in the interest of brevity and not boring you all to death, I'm just keeping in the more interesting clips and we will get to the part where I actually am successful in a little bit. So enjoy everything coming up. I'm going to try and keep it as interesting as possible on my end of things. Thanks a bunch. Bye. I don't know if you've noticed yet, but you can't just stick with one character. You have to bounce between them as you cast attacks. So it keeps you from really, like, doing anything like spamming with one particular character. Live through it! Live through it, please! Oh boy, come on. Heal.
There we go.
Oh god. Was not mentally- Oh, we're at the end of the song. Okay. I was not mentally prepared for that many double buttons. Ah, never mind, I failed. Well, that sucks. Nice. I'm gonna have the song memorized by the end of this video. Did I? do the thing. Ooh! 4,209 hit points. All right, I think what I need to do is I need to change the team out because I need more hits than I've got.
That was ugly. All
right, 5,000 hit points. We're going to do this. It's going to be the thing. We're going to be great. It's going to be awesome. What? Damn it. I'm really looking bad because of this song. I swear I know what I'm doing. I've been trying to beat this one thing for almost 20 minutes now. Still haven't done it, have I? Nope. It's not full, is it? No, I didn't. I think that meter might actually then be my party blast then. Bum rush, whatever it's called. Alright, come on. I got this. I have to hit 5,000 damage. Damn it. That was the end of the song. I'm still not there. I'm so close. Might have to. Alright, so took a break, ate some food. I have soda in my Deadpool cup. Yes, I bought the giant Deadpool 2 cup from the movie theater. I regret nothing. Alright, let's go back to the damage output challenge. And hope for the best. I hit it! What the? I hit the goal, but I didn't I hit the goal, but I didn't survive the song. Fuck. I'm so focused. I am a laser right now. Alright. I think that's the best I'm going to manage with what I have right now. I'm like bound and determined to do this song in this video now. Like, I don't care how long it's gonna take. Like, we're at about, I think, 45 minutes to an hour at this point of me trying to beat this. So, hopefully soon, before I lose my sanity. I'm grinding for it now. I have no other purpose in this life. We got this, guys. We got this.
Nice job.
Thank you, game. I appreciate the positive feedback. Survived to the end. Did I get 5,000?
I also.
Yes! It's over!
I also love. I was gonna
shoot. So, now that that's done, oh my god, that took way too much time on my end. But, I did it. I did the thing. I cleared that stage. I got the Necronomathong, which, seriously, just such a good phrase. Like, just. Share that one with your friends. Work it into your vocabulary today, won't you? I have nothing left in my cup. That's annoying. Anyways, so yeah, that's going to do that it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I may come back to this. I might not. I haven't really decided yet, so we'll see. But let's wrap this up, shall we? Down in this corner is the subscribe button. Please hit it if you haven't already. And if you trust the YouTube algorithm, there's the video that they think you'll like the most over here. Thanks so much for watching. Take care, everybody. And as always, this is Jen signing off.